Hello, Bloggy Pals. It is Tuesday, and we're supposed to tell scar stories, and I really don't have that many. I have a lot of visible scars, but I don't really remember where most of them came from. I only remember one, and they're on my shins, because in elementary school, I played soccer and PE a lot. Like, we had, like, a specific time where we played soccer for a little while. And so, when I played it for the first time, I was like, oh my god, guys, like, I'm the best soccer player ever. And so every time we played a game, I was going like balls deep into this game. I was like, oh my god, soccer! And then like, no, I wasn't that good at all. I was so bad at soccer. So I got kicked in the shin a lot because we didn't have like shin guards and kids kicked soccer balls. Like it was their life, it's like that's the only thing that they could do in life is kick soccer balls with great force. It's exactly what they did to my shins. And that's about it. Man, I can't believe I thought I could play soccer. What a joke. My life is a joke.